at last it is time to welcome our beloved students back to their school. The day shall once again begin with their smiling faces pouring in through the gate. But amidst all this delirious joy and excitement, a question remained writ large in our minds. Are we ready? Ready to receive our children back to school? Ready to provide them a safe environment? Ready to keep them protected against this pandemic? The answer to all these questions is a resounding yes! Together, we stand resolved not to let it affect our family in any way.
I love school. My teacher once asked me that, do you love coming to school? My answer is, yes, I love coming to school. We meet our friends and we feel happiness studying together.
The online session was just like a jail. We were living in a jail. But now, when the schools are open, we are having fun with our friends, we are playing with them, we are talking with them. And this happiness we never get from the online session.
And I want everyone to come with me and have that enjoyment like I do, like everyone else does.
All our staff members have been educated about the risk posed by the pandemic and the ways in which the slightest carelessness on their part can affect us all. They are required to maintain the highest possible safety standards, not only while at work, but also at their own homes. We have ensured that each one of our staff is fully vaccinated. And as an additional layer of caution, we have modified our working methodology to avoid any physical contact with the children.
It feels amazing to be in school again. Meeting our friends, teachers after 2 years feels so nice.
While I started to come offline classes, I'm really happy to see all my friends after 2 years, and now I am having fun while I'm studying.
Here we have more opportunities for us to participate in contests, competitions, Olympiads, etc.
Now I can feel the essence of a real classroom with actual students and teachers and not have to stare at a screen all day long.
I believe that physical presence in classroom is more beneficial because there is a better understanding of concept.
Our teacher encourages us to make new friends, to study more and increase our creativity.
Our ground staff is ensuring the optimum level of cleanliness and hygiene. Passages, doors, windows, room furniture and various fitments. All that is exposed to touch is cleaned and sanitized at regular intervals without a fail. Sanitizer dispensers are strategically placed around the school and everyone is encouraged to use them frequently. Thermal screening is mandatory for all passing through the school gates, staff, students and visitors alike. As an additional precaution, children are also screened when boarding the school buses each morning.
What we need to understand is that, we have to move towards a new normal. I'm happy to see that the school has created enough awareness in students and is taking all possible measures that are possible. My daughter has been coming to school for over a month now, and I have seen that emotional development in her. She's communicating better and, she's feeling happier. And that is what I believe, is important for our children.
We are happy that the people, the children will be back to school, having all constructive things to do, including sports, their yoga classes and other more physical activities which they can perform once they will be back to the school.
I think physical classes are crucial for every child because during this COVID times we have learned that children studying online, it's not possible for them to concentrate on their studies.
After witnessing all type of safety measures that was adopted by the school, we also realized that the students should only be in school. Every type of education should come through schools only. So we do fully agree with the sessions and the classes should be in offline mode. And we are happy that the school is able to maintain all the type of safety measures which are required.
Social distancing protocols are strictly followed everywhere. All usable areas clearly marked to simplify adherence and avoid any cross-contamination. The school transport is the first point of contact for our children. So we have worked hard to ensure that it is completely safe in all ways. Buses are fully sanitized prior to each trip. The attendants train to ensure proper sanitization and thermal screening of the children while boarding. Masks are mandatory and the seating rearranged to maintain physical distance.
It's heartening to see our students coming back to school in new normal. We have to ensure that they overcome the gap created in online learning. Let's together build up our learners' resilience.
Yes, we are ready. Are you? We at KR Mangalam World School are fully prepared and raring to go. Gone are the gloomy days. Excitement is in the air. And we are waiting for the joyous moment when our dear children will come back to their school. We have fought well and have come out on the top. We shall not let our guard down and together bid goodbye to this pandemic soon. Our courage is our strength. So let us all cheer for our children and continue our journey to a better tomorrow.